What's up, Diva? So it's time for another one of these really inexpensive, affordable synthetic lace front wigs. This one is by Bobby Boss, and I do believe it's pronounced Zavina. It is a 13 by 4 lace, full lace, lace frontal. So you can part it wherever you want in the front. And the color is a TTVVPKPC, and it is available at samsbeauty.com. So you do see that beautiful parting space right there in the synthetic lace front, which is amazing. It does have the combs in the front and the comb and adjustable strap at the nape. And it is more or less kind of like a light yakky texture. It's not silky straight, so I'm really happy about that. That's why I was dancing. But I do like the color a lot. So it's more or less a pinkish color. If you look on the website, you really can't tell by the photo stock picture, but it's a really pretty pink. It's more or less like highlighted pink, and it has its dark roots. I wouldn't really want to say this was like a 1B because it's not as dark, so I'm more or less on the fence if it's like a more of a medium brown. But it's a beautiful unit. It's mixed with platinum blonde, and it's very lengthy. Well, not very lengthy, but I think the length is great. The density is great on it too because it's very natural looking. Plus, the hair texture, like I said, is like a light yakky texture, so you don't have to worry about it being so silky and just looking fake and tangling. I hate when they're silky and they're straight because it just looks so just obvious that you're wearing a wig. So I think it's about probably like 20 inches, and you can part it, like I said, anywhere. So it's super easy to part. You know how some of them, they have the folds in them, the humps. Well, not this one right here. So I was able to get it to part it on the right side where I wanted it. But I do like the way the hair is just really, really relaxed, and it's just easy to manage. Now, normally I don't wear like pinkish color wigs, but I do like this one because it's got blonde in it and the roots aren't so dark. So if you're taking a look at the dark roots, it does more or less look like a color number two, a medium brown. And I think that color suits us very well. It's also really easy to part. As you guys see, 13 by 4 inches of lace is amazing, especially for a synthetic unit. You know, I think like Bobby Boss has really done a lot of nice units this year or this past year, and a 2018 to come as well. I'm not really sure how long this has been on the market, but they do have a lot of different varieties, a lot of different styles for this 13 by 4 inch lace. So I do have three of them all together. I think it's three. The next one I will do would be, I think it's called Sylvania, but either way, I'll just definitely do that one next week for you guys to see. But I wanted to do this pink one right here because everyone loved this wig in my recent Valentine's video, and I figured I would let this come out and just show you guys what I'm working with this week. So of course you still will need to customize the lace. So as you guys see, I did use some of my stick foundation just to customize it. You do get a nice amount of parting, and yeah, super easy. I love Bobby Boss. They got some bomb wigs for real. And Sam's Beauty always got something. They always have like the new unit. So I do really like Sam's Beauty also. They carry makeup to wigs to hair accessories to hair care products. So you definitely want to go ahead and check out samsbeauty.com. But this wig is absolutely gorgeous. As you guys see, my edges are a little bit thinner. My edges, my frontal hairline, whatever you want to call it. So I do use Boldify, which is a formula that is dry hairs. It's synthetic hair filler fibers, and it just looks just like your own natural hair. The color that I'm using is a dark brown in those fibers. You can get this product anywhere online. You can also purchase it in different brand names, but I do like to use it because it just works really well with my hair and my hairline. It blends in good. So the hair, like I said, is just straight, and I wanted to give it a little hump, a little bit of volume in the front. So I went ahead and I teased some of it. The part looks so natural. It's so realistic. It's just really so real, and I'm feeling the wig. Like, I love the length. I love the density. I like the color a whole lot too. It's just very, very romantic and pretty. And you know what? Even though it's pink, it's not so pink. You know what I'm saying? Like, I like pink, but I don't like a lot of it. So I think, like, for me, this color is perfect because it's not all the way pink. You know, highlights pink is so pretty. Like, I think this is gorgeous. And you know what? It just gave me an idea because I do have some peach hair dye that I just purchased, and I have platinum hair that I need to dye, and it's a lace front. So I think I'm gonna do peach highlights just like this unit. So definitely check out samsbeauty.com for this Bobby Boss wig in, I think, it's Sylvania. And let me know what you guys think, and all the links will be below. Stay diva and divalicious. I love you guys, and I'll see you in the next come video. Bye.